show that to mom.
Oh, yeah.
Mom, I'll just bring her back to work.
Take more charge.
You've seen newsreel footage of this ago.
Have any of you flown on a Ford Tri-Motor? Okay, we got a couple. Have anybody flown on an airplane before? Or is this all your first flight?
We all got veterans
then, huh?
Frequent flyers.
We got frequent flyers here. How many, Dana? Ask how many's on this flight. Eight here. Okay, welcome. You're about to take a ride on a 1928 Ford Tri-Motor. There was 199 Ford Tri-Builders built. This was the number 8. Wow. They made 4s and they made 5s. This happened to be a 5AT. They made 4ATs. Different speed, a little bit bigger wingspan, and a little more capacity in the hauling of the passenger. For the safety reasons, there are basically two entrances and exits, or two exits. The one that you go into is the main door, and then if you look between the pilot and the co-pilot, there's a red handle. Reach up there and you pull that, and the top will come off. Behind the co-pilot seat on the floor is a fire extinguisher, in case you need that. Under each seat is a vest for life vest. Put that life vest on before you inflate it. Put it on, inflate it. Pull a ripcord, and if that don't work, there's a tube, go like hell in that. Then the other thing is the seat belts. These are like the old fashioned seat belts in the old cars, where everybody might be familiar with them. But all you do is pull the lever, and they come down. Put it in and pull it snug. Every seat is a window seat, so it doesn't matter where you sit. We have a co-pilot on this.
There he is.
Who's the co-pilot?
Right there.
Okay, when you're you lead the pack, because you'll load first. You'll walk around the tail of the aircraft into the door, and then you go up and get in the co-pilot seat, and the rest of you fight for your life for the one you want. That's all.
I don't want to see no one.
Doesn't bother me. So that's pretty much it. There are low entrances into the door, so watch your heads. You can get bumped pretty easily. And enjoy your flight. You can go out here, they're gonna, like I said, they're gonna launch the other aircraft because they're going to a funeral for a flyover. That's the reason. There's time flying. She's gonna ask for names.
One moment. Joe, John, Edward, Robert, Mark, Christopher, Jeremy, Dennis, and Kelsey.
Okay.
Enjoy, everyone.
Thank you.
If you don't come back, it's nice knowing you.
Take a video?
Yeah.
You'll
it's a
enjoy
great
it.
Flight. You'll enjoy it. It's a wonderful flight.
It's a great flight.
Close the
you can go out here and watch them launch the other way.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Yep.
Kelsey, as soon as you're back, go right
there. Thank you, sir.
Does Todd have a radio on him for shuttles, or are we not doing this today, or are Harry here?
You know, look at that. Is that beautiful or what? All right, I got to take your picture with this in the background, Joe. Yeah.
Let's get a photo of this. Holy crap.
Keep coming. Let me take your...
All right, turn around.
Thanks.
All right.
Get that bomber in the back, too.
I know.
I think I may have took more than one.
Yeah,
that's, I'm sorry. That's right. You hold it down there. I think it comes from the
front. Well, lucky you.
Can we take a picture?
Yeah, we. Like that, or do you want something else?
Yeah, right.